Florence will pass by at a relatively close distance, but scientists say there is nothing to worry about.